Go.
My name is Justin Brown. Concord High School. And I go to Penn State. And I play wide receiver.
Awesome. Well, I just want to know, I'm quite sure everybody will know, how did you hear about State Rail?
Heard about State Rail when I was a sophomore. I was going to my sophomore year. My brother was already training at State Rail, and I was trying to play football at Concord and trying to get a starting spot. So he told me, and Ronnie Haney told me about State Rail and told me to come out and work out with G and Coach Newt. And he said that they would get me right, and they did. And I started my sophomore year, all 3 years.
That's awesome. That's awesome. Mm-hmm. Well, I'm quite sure everybody like to know, how does State Rail help you at the high school and at the college level?
In high school, it separated me from other athletes because I didn't do regular things that regular kids did. I didn't just go to school and come home and just eat chips and play video games. I learned how to time manage. I had to go to school, get my work done, and then I had to go work out, and then watch film and stuff like that. So on the football aspect, it taught me a lot. And also, State Rail teaches you how to, work hard, never give up, fight through adversity, stuff like that. So it also taught you some things about life. So that's how I talk.
I'm quite sure there's a lot of people out there that would like to, hear what advice you may have. So what advice would you give for others trying to get to the level where you are now?
Just to work hard, man. Never stop. Always thinking that there's somebody out there trying to take your spot or be better than you. So. Just the fact that you always try to be the best at what you do. I learned to work on my craft, stuff like that. So you just always try to get better and be the best at what you do.